We have been with it for 2 years straight. It has taught us lessons throughout the last 2 years. It has taught us as human beings. It compels us to change our lifestyles, change how we eat, change how we interact with people, change how we have to ensure that we exercise. That is one of the key things. We have to continue the messaging of vaccination. The council, man, we have really, really performed well. I still believe that any other administration would have failed, and we did fail. Certainly, we had some issues with the garbage collection, and that is behind us. We are looking forward to 2022, where we'll know. We are still out there. People complain about streets not being fixed, streets in deplorable condition. But listen, the residents owe the city council 21 million. And if we would get those funds in, we would be able to carry out and work the streets and really put in some infrastructure. But we are still, we understand that we have to really become innovative to ensure that we begin to deal with infrastructure for 2022.